النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم also said, اللهم بارك لأمتي في بكورها. Oh Allah, bless the early day of my ummah. Al-ulama said, those who seek the provision of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the early time, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless them. By the way, this is like as a concept. It doesn't mean if you have a night shift, يعني خلاص, you're in trouble. No, that's not what the point is. Don't be lazy. The point is that you be active. Your point is you don't just lay sleep the whole day and, you know, stay in your place and say, oh, there is no risk coming to me. You should be active. You know, when people come to me and say, Sheikh, I have a problem, you know, you need to start looking for a new career. You need to move, maybe you need to change your place. You need to be actively looking for the risk, not to be lazy. So being active, one of the reasons for the risk to happen to you.